Hey guys, this is my DIY conveyor dryer that I made from the rotisserie motor. I copied this idea from the T-shirt forum, and that's right here. That's the end of the conveyor dryer. You see the T-shirt drop in the box. So I copied. It's like the low rider conveyor dryer. That's my flash dryer, and I made DIY plan. Just look like the Fastex platen that you can swing that to cure a t-shirt. And that's over there, that's the heating element. I used the quartz heater, got from walmart.com.